Chapter 52, Crosswalls Continental.
The last full panel course is cut and installed. Vented top row flashing is then cut and installed as wall flashing. In snow climates, ridge foam should be installed under this flashing. Again, this fastens to the wall, a minimum 2 foot on center, and down through the tile at a minimum of 18 inches on center. The top edge is formed as a gum edge and then caulked.